back in, and he couldn't get the reshot on net. That puck is flopped, and a save by Darcy Kuemper as Skinner tried to flip it over, and then Kuemper able to bail out his guys in front of him.
He was being pulled all the way across to his right and has to come back to his left at the last second.
Horvat's in on a two-on-one. Bo Horvat gets it off. Shot deflected away by Darcy Kuemper.
That's just a great save.
Did that Horvat his stick?
Yeah. He got his blocker on.
He
got pure blocker on that shot. I mean, you got to come across and beat him. That's one of those shots where the guy didn't make a bad shot. You just made a better save.
In the front shot. Saved by Kuemper. Oh, my goodness gracious. Darcy Kuemper just robbed Matthew Tkachuk at the near side of his crease. He saved his best for last.
Wow, what he got in his
game. Kept it alive, though. Kuznetsov, and oh, what a save by Kuemper. He got a cross on Shen.
It looked like McKinnon was able to get that puck out, but no. And there's that brilliant save with the right pad on Braden Shen. Holy jumping, what a save that is.
That is a huge save by Darcy Kuemper. It's the timely. He's
trying to get possession. McDavid does. Clearly shoots. And Darcy Kuemper with a sensational save. Shutting the door and robbing the Oilers.
But he somehow is able to close the glove hand arm up against the body and make that save. Wow.